Eyewitness News moving to West Warwick now, where crews are investigating a house fire on Hamilton Street. We first told you about it on Eyewitness News this morning. Investigators tell us the fire started on the outside of the house and spread into the attic. The house sustained a lot of water damage. Everyone inside got out, but they will have to find new places to stay. New